just learned that billionaire Daniel Keith Ludwig froze his genetic material because he believed his estranged ex-wife's daughter might challenge his will. However, 40 years after his death, she sued the estate and lost because DNA analysis proved he wasn't her father.